disposable dosh to the deserving.
The drinks are on me!
Face it, no other razor shaves closer, or with more comfort than Gillette Sensor Excel. Soft microfilms that protect your skin, and individually spring-mounted twin blades that adjust to your face. No other razor feels more comfortable during your shave, or leaves your face smoother after Gillette Sensor Excel. And try Gillette Series Shave Gel. There's no better shave gel. Gillette, the best a man can get.
Saturday at 7, the sliders pass through another dimension.
Your hands where I can see them.
Good thing we decided to stay uninvolved.
The professor's double is planning a murder.
I want Prince Harold's head on a platter.
I am not your sheriff. I am a professor of physics.
Now they have to save the monarchy.
Do something.
And themselves.
Just slide it down.
Sliders, a brand new series, Saturday at 7 on Sky One.
We're back with Aura. You're about to see slow motion footage from what occurred during the break. Devastating martial art tactic on the part of the 1-2-3 kid, and the kid is taking it to Hakuchi. The 1-2-3 kid with a cover, two, and a kick out by the modern day kamikaze. Yes, welcome back everyone. Yet the cover tonight on Raw. Despite the threat of legal action from Turner Broadcasting System, the latest from billionaire Ted.
I still can't believe, McMahon, that what he says about his father to give him one at In Your House.
Right now, The Undertaker against the Hitman Bret Hart. Will The Undertaker be the champion? Stay with us.
You're watching Sky Sports 2.
Tonight at 8, it's time for some buffoonery, plus a few surprises in the hilarious Just Kidding. Then it's time for a drugs bust as we follow some real-life coppers from the Strathclyde Police at 9.
There's a big difference between learning from our past and ripping off the past.
An ancient culture threatened by modern man's greed. Over on Sky Movies, Christopher Lambert takes on Dennis Leary in the action drama Gunmen. Just part of tonight's entertainment, right here on Sky.
More and more people are winning with Littlewood's Instant Lotteries.
It's her.
With Littlewood's, 24 pence from every card you play goes direct to charity.
Does your usual foam bath moisturize your skin? Laboratoire Garnier introduces new Garnier Neutralia Dermal Protection Moisturizing Foam Bath. With more than 10% soothing oil and a hard water softener, Garnier Neutralia Foam Bath locks in your skin's natural moisture, leaving it softer, smoother, and beautifully moisturized. New Garnier Neutralia Moisturizing Foam Bath with soothing oil from Laboratoire Garnier, Paris.
Tell me one good thing about your bank.
You don't get passed around from person to person when you want to open a new account.
Yes, I can sort that out for you now, Mrs. Levy.
First Direct, 0800 24 24 24.
Hands up those who want the new Argos catalogue. For a catalogue of answers, Argos takes care of it.
Watch Sky's coverage of the Cricket World Cup and take part with your own fantasy team. For full details on how to enter interactive World Cup cricket, see Sky Fast Text page 113.
Their mission, to investigate crime in the armed forces.
This is not a courtroom, it's a battle zone.
An elite squadron on a unique assignment.
I don't want to hear suicide or murder.
On land.
Who started it?
I did, sir.
At sea.
I said dismissed.
And in the air.
We're testing her guts or yours.
Because in the forces.
I can deny any damn thing I want.
No rank is above the law.
They're firing, damn it! Not at us, sir!
Beginning with a feature-length episode, JAG, coming soon on Sky One.
We're back with Mark WWE Raw! What a suplex there by the Undertaker!
This picture of Otis doing something incredibly dangerous. He's riding a bike, he's got a helmet on, but that's okay. Oh, this isn't so healthy. This is all the idea of Mark Williamson, who's 7, from Colchester. And when he finally does get to the BBC, here's the BBC, look, fine-looking building.
It looks like
hard luck because a plane is about to crash on it, Otis.
Oh, no, it's
just one thing after another, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Thanks for that, good suggestion.
Too dangerous, I don't think I'll do that one.
No. This It's a picture I've been meaning to show for days because it's very, very funny. Finally got round to showing it. It's the idea of Philippa from Huddersfield, and she says Otis's dangerous sport includes tying himself to an anvil and hurling himself out of an aeroplane and into the sea. It's as simple as that. Do you fancy that?
No, I think I did very,
thank
very
you,
hard.
I think it's a brilliant one.
In Out of Tune next time, they're still raising the roof, but the vicar needs them to raise some cash.
Last week's attempt at a sponsored silence ended in total disaster.
So?
The choir from hell, are they going to stay here all night?
And?
Nobody eats anything whatsoever for the next 24 hours.
I start to feel hungry already.
A sponsored fast, but will they last?
Salvation's arrived.
Comedy for Wednesday at 4:35 on Children's BBC One.
And we've got that new show, The Web, coming up. But now, let's find out what's happening in Newsround. Here's Julie.
Hi, on Newsround tonight, children in Milford Haven demonstrate over the oil pollution on their doorstep. Plus, the first in our regular new series about children's health issues. Join Dr. David Bull as he treats children at a busy casualty department. Those stories and the latest on the royal divorce on Newsround Live just before 5.
Thanks a lot, Julie. See you
then.
It is time for that new programme, The Web. Get your pen and paper ready for those addresses. And watch carefully, because we'd appreciate your ideas and your thoughts on this after the show. It's The Web.
Okay.
Right now in the Arctic, see polar bears emerging from their winter dens. In Borneo, meet Jane Geldercat, age 10, who's helping orphaned young orangutans. Enter weird cyberspace with Matthew Harding to look into the...
And The Web is back at the same time next week.
Michaela! So... Michaela! Michaela!
He liked it. I think
yes, it was great, yes.
So we'd like to know what you've thought of the show. It's the first time it's been on Children's BBC. Mm-hmm. Get in touch with us. I know you've just had loads of phone numbers and addresses and that kind of thing. Mm. But here are our usual numbers. Why don't you get in touch with us? You can phone us on 0181 811 8181 or fax us on 0181 576 0935.
Yeah.
Tell us what you thought of it. The best bit, the bits you didn't really like too much. What did you think of it, Otis?
I thought that Michaela was fantastic.
Yes,
and,
of course.
And I thought it needed more aardvarks. Yes,
more aardvarks
next week, Michaela.
That's not a bad idea. If you have a suggestion, you have our numbers now. Give us a call or fax us. Tell us what you thought of The Web.
This Saturday morning, we've got rock singer turned actor John Bon Jovi, wildlife conservationist Will Travers, the show-stopping Tap Dogs from Sydney, and the Lightning Seeds.
Oh, lucky you.
Live and kicking.
There's nothing to lose.
Saturday morning at 9 on BBC One. Are you up for it?
Grange Hill, still to come this afternoon, but now let's catch up with what's going on in the world. It's News Round, presented by Julie.
The fairy tale is over. The Prince and Princess of Wales agree to divorce. And News Round's new resident doctor reports on why children end up in hospital.
Clean up this spring at your Shire Ford dealers. We've knocked £1,400 off the latest 1.4 or 1.6 five-door Escort LX. £1,000 off the latest 1.1 three-door Fiesta LX. And £1,400 off the latest 1.4 or 1.6 Orion LX. But only while stocks last. Shire Ford dealers, we've a great deal to offer.
Buy a bottle of Lucozade this week and get another free, plus a chance to join us at the Olympics.
See Friday's National Press for details.
To let someone run with a new business idea and see it succeed is the biggest kick I can get. To let someone run with a new business idea and see it fail is the biggest kick in the guts that I can get.
Continuing our commitment to help small businesses in Britain, Midland's Business Banking Charter sets out fairly and squarely what we will expect of your business and you can expect of ours. Meet the Midland, the listening bank.
still working.
Sure.